Hey guys, and welcome to another Reanimator deck. So this time we're playing a deck that's mainly objective is to use the new card Invasion of Tolvada, which lets you put a non-battle permanent from your graveyard to the battlefield. And Spirit Sister's Call, which pretty much lets you do the same thing, but you have to sacrifice a permanent of the same type. So, for example, artifact you sacrifice and get artifact back from your graveyard. And the big targets that we are getting back from the graveyard are Portal to Phyrexia, Atraxa, the World Spell that lets you put two cards from your hand to the battlefield, for example, two portals, or even Flesh Gorger and the new card Kroxa and Kunoros. That's a reanimator in itself. And a new awesome card. How we get the cards to the graveyard? We are using Fable of the Mirror Breaker, as well as the Scrapwork Mutt, Bitter Reunion, and even the tokens, blood tokens we get from the Harvester, as well as the Elder Dragon War lets you discard cards. And in the early game we use removal and artifact removal as well. We have Liliana, that's great for sacrificing and discarding. A few sweepers, Brotherhood's Hand and Elder Dragon War. We also use one Natsushi if we need to hardcast our cards. And also we have a Sheldred because why not, right? And as you can see, there are a lot of legendary creatures. Natsushi, Shelly, as well as Atraxa, our main target, and that's because we are playing the new card Chero and Hazoret, and if it attacks you can cast a legendary card from your library for free. So that's pretty neat in my opinion. Then you can also get it Vigilance and Haste if you have only one card or less in your hand. So that's pretty neat. So we also have Cruelty of Kicks, that's a reanimator and also huge value in the first two phases of the saga. And Junji, that's pretty much a reanimator in itself, or lets you discard, opponent discard two cards. And yeah, for the Spirit Sister we need artifacts. That's an artifact, you can also unearth it to use it again. This generates artifacts. And also is a creature as well as this, so you can sacrifice one of them with Spirit Sister's Call to get a big one back, for example Portal, Atraxa or any of these. And that's an enchantment, as you can see we have tons of enchantments as well that we can sacrifice to get it on the field, and this as well. So there's a lot going on and it can get quite messy, but it's a ton of fun. So here's the curve, huge average mana cost for the spells. We play a lot of colors. And that's pretty much it. You'll see it in the gameplay, that's a really fun deck to play. We got it to Mythic with it, and if you like it, then don't forget to leave a thumbs up on the video and consider subscribing as well if you want to see fun decks in Magic the Gathering Arena. So yeah, thanks guys, bye! Kind of a slow start. We missed the third round. Non-land card from it. Can't haste it though. We can next turn though. So we might have to hard cast the portal. We can actually attack our battle as well. Oh my god. Actually insane. Yeah, we'll lose only one. We have 9. That's a bit there. Huge board. I'm starting to like this card a lot. I mean, who doesn't need value? That does it. We'll get this tapped. Next turn, reunion. Alright, Grixis. I need to use the blood token. Resolves. Awesome. Should we attack? Well. So, Atraxa Reanimator, nothing new here. Sure, sure, sure. We need a big
victory.
So he's not playing counter magic, is he? Blue is just for bait. Alright, we need a reanimator. Let's actually get rid of Atraxa. He's at 6.
This is my home, and I don't appreciate it when people touch my things. Don't overthink things.
Sure. Next turn he can cast the Atraxa though.
I think you'd look better as a corpse. Whatever. Luck favors the foolish, after all.
All right. It's actually pretty good. So we'll get the hasted guy back and let's get Atraxa. pretty fun combo. Two new cards. We need to add another attraction to the deck though, we only play two. Oh my god. Actually worked. So what do we need? We need a reanimator ASAP. Thank you very much. We'll get some dual land as well. Yeah, sure, sure. What about this one, dude? That will help you. I think. Exile 5 cards from your graveyard. That does it. Fortunately, we need to mulligan this one. That's actually really good.
Those who get in my way tend to regret it. One of your friends has to leave.
Boy.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Hey guys, and welcome. Should remove it.
I'm done here. A delay. Nothing more. Haven't you ever heard of personal space?
Exactly the point that you need. And we have the mana for it. So let's get portal online. Yeah, your combo. Pretty good. Pretty good. But we should have gone for Atraxa to get tons of value. Oh my god. Actually insane. GG. Great curve. Let's get Fable countered. Turn 4 Atraxa. Okay. Portal, Croxa. Do we even know what's about to happen? We need white mana. It is a good game, my friends. Alright. Need to drop Atraxa as well. Actually, we can play Bitter Reunion. Control deck, in my opinion. Fable this time. So we'll start off, they most likely have something bad in their hand, so might also might have sweeper, so let's see what they got. It's never gonna resolve. They are struggling. Okay, we can attack for this turn. And that does it. Too much value. To remove Thalia as soon as possible. Yeah, that works.
Keep watch for intruders.
We need to draw land and then we'll be fine.
Strike fast and strike hard.
I see how it is. Yeah. That's not really useful because we can't really sacrifice anything. Also, we're dead next turn. So if it doesn't work out, then it's GG. Or if he has removal. Portal, portal. Atraxa. No. So we have everything we ever wanted. Problem is a trespasser. Underdog, not so much. That gets cut down instantly. We'll take a big hit next turn. Shelly. Take 5. At least we got some kind of block in, right? Actually bad because you can have one card, sure. I think otherwise we would have been dead. so it's gonna be a painful one. If you have the removal, then we're toasted. He can blitz in underdog for the win as well. Let's see what he does. That's a GG. So it's a 1 on red. So it's pretty much a trap.